Hi guys, this is Dan from Car Music, and today we fitted the wireless CarPlay interface on this Mercedes B-Class 2015. As you can see, the original NTG system of the Mercedes is still retained, even the reverse camera. So now to switch to the CarPlay interface menu, you'll have to hold and press the back button. So now you have the WhatsApp messages, Waze, Spotify. Steering wheel controls are working fine. You also have Google Maps, Apple Maps, and phone calls.